She was out in the garden, tending the flowers when the message arrived at the door. Dear Mrs. Hoffman, there's been a problem, it's a problem like never before. Left work prematurely, got home securely on the back of a bicycle seat. My eyes weren't looking, something was cooking with the cobblestones under my feet. I thought it forever, but I felt much better with some milk and my favorite chair. My mind started moving, not of my choosing, between sweet delight and despair. Familiar surroundings are restless, confounding. Friends of faces I don't recognize. Kaleidoscopic fountains, rearranging mountains, persisting behind my closed eyes.
You see it as it really is. Wonderful.